Hello viewers, welcome to GV Explorer. On the occasion of Sri Rama Navami, here I am going to show you how to prepare Paanakam and Vadapappu in a traditional way. Paanakam is a traditional beverage made with jaggery, water, cardamom powder, mango and coconut. And Vadapappu is nothing but soaked and drained moong dal. Let's get started and check out the ingredients. 1 cup of jaggery, 1 cup of chopped mango, 1 cup of grated coconut, 1/2 tablespoon of cardamom powder and 1/2 tablespoon of pepper powder. Take a bowl, add jaggery into it. Pour water, then stir it well till the jaggery gets melted. Once the jaggery gets melted, strain the water to remove impurities. As shown here, now the water having the jaggery is completely dissolved. Now let's add cardamom powder. Then pepper powder, mix it well. Now add the grated coconut, mix it well. Now add the chopped mango and stir it well. Now our Paanakam is ready. This is a traditional Paanakam offered to God. There are also variations where lemon juice is also can be squeezed. Now let's see the preparation of Vadapappu. 1/2 cup of moong dal, 1/2 lemon, finely chopped small pieces of green chilli and salt as per the taste, and as usual coconut and mango. First add 2 to 3 tablespoons of chopped mango, add the grated coconut evenly, then add green chilies, add 1/2 tablespoon of red chili powder and add salt as per the taste. Squeeze 1/2 lemon and mix it well until all the ingredients gets mixed. Now our Vadapappu is ready. These naivedyams offered to Lord Rama during Sri Rama Navami, and Sri Rama Navami falls on 9th day of Chaitra Masam, and it was on this day Lord Sri Rama was born. So this day is auspicious day for Hindus. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this channel and wanted to hear from me again, please hit the subscribe button before you leave.